I want to stress that we are opposed to the U.S. abusing national security concept and state power to suppress specific businesses of other countries. The U.S. attempt to take economic bullying and political manipulation against non-American companies, whether it's politically coerced transaction or government-enforced transaction, they are no different from plundering. It goes against market principles and international rules, and it's also an irony of the market economy and the fair competition principles the U.S. always claims to champion.